an oracle within my heart concerning the sin of man. There is no fear of God before his eyes. He tells himself his ways are right, so his sin won't be found out and despised. With every word he lies, he has no